The arrival of the coronavirus changed many parts of community life, including school attendance and access to religious services. Your market may even have closed. Having access to food and products at your local market is important for your family. If safe practices are not followed, the marketplace could increase coronavirus spread, which could force it to close. Following the actions in this video can help you stay safe from coronavirus while shopping, which will also help keep the market open. The coronavirus can spread whenever an infected person breathes, talks, coughs, or sneezes by releasing germs into the air that cannot be seen. People can have COVID-19, feel fine, and do not know they are sick. They can unknowingly spread the disease. That is why it is important to follow local government guidelines designed to stop the spread of the disease. There are three things we can all do to slow the spread of coronavirus in our community. First, properly wearing a clean mask that snugly covers your mouth and nose helps reduce coronavirus germs from being released into the air. Wearing a mask can also reduce your chance of inhaling these germs and helps everyone in your community stay healthy. Second, washing your hands often for at least 20 seconds with soap and water will eliminate germs. If available, be sure to use a paper towel to turn off the water, or you may put germs back into your clean hands. If you cannot wash your hands regularly, use hand sanitizer for at least 20 seconds. Avoid touching your mouth, nose, or eyes as much as possible. Third, distance yourself from others not part of your household by 2 meters, which is a bit more than 2 arms length, or by the distance recommended by your local authorities. This distance can reduce exposure to coronavirus droplets in the air from infected people. In addition to these 3 actions, let's talk about simple things you can do as a shopper to help keep your market a safe place to shop during the pandemic. Before leaving home, plan what you will buy so you can shop quickly. Make a list. Choose a time to shop at the market when it is less busy. If your children can be safely cared for elsewhere, do not bring them to the market. If you feel sick or have a fever, do not go to the market. If a household member has COVID-19 or feels sick or feverish, stay home because you might unknowingly be infected too. Do not go to the market and risk spreading illnesses, especially COVID-19, to others. Ask a friend or neighbor to purchase the market items you want. When traveling to the market, wear a clean mask and do not touch your face. If walking with others, make sure you all wear masks and keep 2 meters apart or by the distance recommended by your local authorities. Never remove your mask, even to be heard more easily. Coronavirus spreads more easily when people are unmasked. Do not greet anyone with a hug or handshake during the pandemic. Greet others from 2 meters away or the distance recommended by your local authorities. When shopping at the market, avoid unnecessary touching of products. Shop by looking and pointing, not touching. Do not use utensils shared by others. Only the vendor should touch products and utensils. This can seem difficult, but is the safest market practice. Do not eat anything or accept samples at the market. All prepared foods should be packaged in to-go containers to be eaten at home. If available, use hand sanitizer or hand washing stations between each vendor. Purchase as many products as you can safely store at home so that you can limit trips to the market. When arriving home, wash your hands for at least 20 seconds with soap and water. Remember to stay safe in the marketplace. Properly wear a clean, snugly fitted mask at all times. Wash your hands with soap and water often. If soap and water are not available, use hand sanitizer. Keep a physical distance of 2 meters between yourself and others, or by the distance recommended by your local authorities. Do not remove your mask while speaking. Do not bring your children to the market. Stay home if anyone in your household is sick or feverish. The more of these actions each of us follows, the less likely coronavirus will spread in your marketplace and the more we can keep each other safe in our community.